Let's review the scanning principles for infrainguinal versus suprainguinal fascia iliaca block. For the infrainguinal fascia iliaca block, we start scanning at the femoral crease. And once the femoral artery and nerve are identified, the transducer is moved towards the point B away from the femoral nerve, and the local anesthetic is injected underneath the fascia iliaca, again lateral, away from the femoral nerve. For the suprainguinal fascia iliaca block, the transducer is then moved proximally, and then the transducer should be over the anterior inferior iliac spine. At that point, fascia iliaca is identified and local anesthetic is injected underneath the fascia iliaca to reach the lumbar plexus.
Make sure you subscribe to NYSORA YouTube channel and never miss a beat.